Why is CES so important for Bosch? Did you know that we have up to 170,000 expected visitors, and it's really crowded right now, and over 4,000 exhibitors? And it's the biggest and most influential tech event in the world. And for over 10 years, the CES has given Bosch the opportunity to showcase our wide innovation portfolio.
Over the last year, the mobility focus at CES has become even bigger and bigger. So for us, it's a good chance to really capture market trends, customer requirements, and have great dialogues here at the show.
We have to find a way to balance our growing need for energy with the health and stability of our planet. That is why our focus, or our motto this year, is Energized like a Bosch. Our customers and visitors can discover a range of technologies we are developing to meet the energy needs in a much more sustainable way. We focus, for instance, on, you know, electrification, and electrification in multiple domains. It includes personal and commercial transport, as well as our home. From the cold climate heat pump, and it goes via the digital services within the smart home, to vehicle health services. This is relevant for fleet operator and automated valet charging combined with automated valet parking. This is very convenient. And our customers and visitors here at Bosch can experience how we energize their lives and their ride in a very sustainable way.
So we have, of course, fuel cell. Nicola is displaying the tray here. We have a world premiere about fusion computing, where we fuse the infotainment and the ADAS domain into one SoC combined with the Bosch software stack, which I think is brilliant. I'm very proud of the team that they have managed to really bring infotainment and ADAS together. And in addition, I would say what struck me most was what was displayed in the tech room about ChatGPT usage in order to label the different situations which can become critical.
I was blown away by the way we as Bosch are showcasing our portfolio. Our solutions bring technology to life.